Hi, my name is Antonio González, CTO at Televisa Digital in Mexico City. Today, I'm going to tell you about how we got into AMP. Televisa is one of the biggest and more relevant media organizations in the Spanish-speaking market. It is a complex broadcasting ecosystem, and whenever we settle with one determined technology, change can be a challenge. If we plan to move towards a technological upgrade, we may encounter a long and complex journey. We implemented AMP in 2017 as an alternative to optimize our websites, resulting in an evident improvement in performance. Thanks to these results and the maturity of the framework, we decided to migrate Noticieros Televisa to AMP first at the end of 2019 because we were searching for new tools that could help us improve Noticieros Televisa web performance. Now, more than ever, performance is directly related with growth, and we wanted to be ready for that. For a news media like us, it is of vital importance to have a fast site, focused on mobile, and relevant enough for Google. More than 85% of our traffic comes from mobile devices, so upgrading web experience for our mobile user was crucial for our success in the short as well as the long term. After analyzing the possibilities, we decided it was time for us to work with AMP first. Why? Because it offered a mature framework with great community support. It also promised an almost instant loading AMP page in mobile devices without losing design or quality. We saw in AMP first the opportunity to develop a responsive platform on mobile devices, improve page load times from the AMP cache, and also have more relevance in Google searches, thanks to the rich results feature. AMP migration represented many challenges. We had to do it gradually and as transparently as possible for our users. We redesigned our site thinking in an AMP-first approach that allowed us to use the framework to its maximum potential. First, we began with a configuration in which we had an AMP and a no AMP version of our site. At this stage, we just had to implement some hooks so that ads could be integrated, and we also had to add meta tags to the site's head for the purpose of SEO. Then, while we were planning a complete redesign on Noticieros Televisa, we decided to take that opportunity to change to an AMP-first scheme, in which we are currently working on. In order to achieve this, we used AMP official plugin for WordPress. As we began seeing AMP potential, we decided to experiment with the development of a theme for WordPress that was made almost entirely with AMP HTML components. This also helped us make more efficient the process of transformation and validation. We also applied best practices in CSS and eliminated unnecessary scripts in WordPress core. In the end, this helped a lot to decrease AMP's plugin workload. So as you can see, our development with AMP was possible with just two simple steps, thanks to its well-organized documentation and support from a large community across the web. AMP makes it very easy to develop by being simple and clear. This helped the development team shortening the implementation times and thus allowing them to be more productive. Today, our results speak for themselves. Since AMP was first implemented in news, entertainment, and sports, we have had more than 400 million users brought to our pages exclusively by AMP. Thousands of articles are uploaded daily on AMP. Loading speed on our pages increased and organic traffic grew across all our websites. Just in our entertainment site, organic traffic increased by 33% since AMP was integrated, and their performance score went from 14 to 73 points. By the end of 2019, the success of AMP in Noticieros Televisa led us to integrate it in another additional 8 sites. Using the official AMP plugin gave us very positive results. AMP is now part of our web development process. Nowadays, we have a design and markup team who are in charge of making mockups with an AMP-first approach, thereby accelerating our production process. As a matter of fact, 2 of our blogs, Oinkoink and BitMe, were created from scratch with an AMP-first vision. Together, these 2 blogs have added 22 million unique users so far in 2020. Let me tell you about our next steps. We wanted to take AMP to the next level and implement it in all of Televisa digital ecosystem. We know this is a big challenge, but given the current results, the benefits for our organization look quite promising. Our journey with AMP first began a year ago, and today we're certain that we made the best decision. Our sites have a better performance and are more relevant than ever in Google, which translate into more organic traffic. WordPress integration process was fast and easy thanks to the official plugin. It doesn't matter if you are a small blog or a large media company, AMP can help substantially improve your web technology. Thank you.